Why do you think it's so important to transition your child if they want to under age 10?
Underage? Well, just because anyone... If they want to. I feel like there's no age limit on knowing who you truly are, and there's no age limit on wanting to be vulnerable, wanting to be beautiful. And so why not live all of your life as your fullest self, no matter what age you are?